In front of a sellout crowd, in Yangon, Myanmar. Fake early there from Alvarez, wild overhand right. Brodinho did say he's got to watch out for the wild looping punches of the man from Guam. Jab from Issa. Oh, the left hook drops him, and another one! Here comes the boom! Here comes the boom! Two left hands from Roman Alvarez. And Brodinho recovers, looks for a takedown, but what an explosive start!
What a punch landed by Alvarez. But this is Brodinho's world. Look for Brodinho to try to control, settle back down, regain his wits, and then start to drop a little bit of ground and kind of pass that guard.
What a start on one championship debut for the boom, Roman Alvarez. But this is not where he wants to be, with Leandro Issa on top of him inside of half guard. The Brazilian with all sorts of options from here.
Now Alvarez came out huge with some big shots landed, but now Brodinho's able to get his wits about him. A little bit too gung-ho as he entered into the takedown there as he tried to jump on Brodinho because he was hurt. Easy pass from Brodinho. Now he's got an arm triangle on that one side, and to escape it, Alvarez might give up his back, and oh, he's gonna take the arm triangle.
This one could be over.
Brodinho able to recover from adversity. Alvarez landed a big shot as Brodinho stumbled back, but Alvarez went in for the kill, and then Brodinho was able to control and regain his composure, and then once he got on top, that was all she wrote. Slid over beautifully in the mount, locked on that arm triangle. Alvarez tried to fight it off, but Brodinho able to capture another submission win.
How about that from Brodinho? After being rocked early on by the left hands of Roman Alvarez, he recomposed himself in a hurry. Turned counterclockwise here and tapped out Roman Alvarez. Dominic Loud to make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kent Chang, has put a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 26 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of arm triangle.